If you're looking for natural ways to achieve anti-aging and healthy skin, or if you want to boost metabolism, maintain a healthy weight, you don't want to miss today's video about autophagy. Recently, intermittent fasting and autophagy have attracted more and more attention for many health benefits, including those we just mentioned. Fasting is one of the ways to encourage autophagy. Consuming certain foods is another way to promote autophagy. In today's video, we will focus on those foods that can boost autophagy. We will talk about the health benefits of autophagy, what foods can boost autophagy, and tips for how to better consume these foods to get the benefits. Benefits of autophagy. Autophagy is our body's natural recycling program. It helps our body clean up those damaged cells and regenerate newer and healthier cells. In 2016, Yushi Noriosumi won the Nobel Prize for his groundbreaking research about autophagy. Since then, more and more studies found that autophagy can help remove cellular waste and aging cells, decrease inflammation in the body, and provide energy and building blocks for our cells. Specifically, the health benefits of autophagy include anti-aging. Autophagy can help counteract the negative consequences of aging. Boost metabolism. Autophagy can stop metabolic dysfunction, boost metabolism, and help maintain a healthy weight. Promote heart and skin health. May help prevent cancer. Protect against certain neurodegenerative disorders, including Alzheimer's. Offer antiviral and antibacterial benefits. Foods for autophagy and tips. Green tea. Green tea is full of bioactive polyphenols. EGCG is the primary polyphenol found in green tea. Studies show that EGCG in green tea could encourage autophagy. EGCG supports the cell cleaning and renewal process of autophagy. It can also stimulate autophagy in the brain, protect the brain cells, and improve our brain health. In terms of promoting autophagy, green tea is a better choice than black tea because it contains more EGCG content. Grape skin. Grape skin is rich in a natural compound called resveratrol, which is a type of polyphenol. Studies show that resveratrol could boost autophagy and might lead to a longer lifespan. You may first think of red wine as a dietary source of grape skin. Actually, there are other options if you want to consume resveratrol from natural food. I want to share a non-alcohol alternative that you may not be aware of. So this is a flour made from grape skin, or you can also call it grape skin powder. I got it from a local winery. You may also find those powder from some online stores. Besides grape, some other foods also contain resveratrol, including dark chocolate, cacao powder, pistachios, peanuts, and some berries, such as blueberries, cranberries, bilberries, and red currants. Some spices. Turmeric. Turmeric contains the natural compound curcumin. Curcumin is especially useful in activating mitophagy, the type of autophagy that happens in mitochondria, which is the power plant of cells in the body. When you use turmeric for seasoning your dishes, it's better to combine it with black pepper. By doing this, you get better curcumin absorption with enhanced autophagy-inducing effects. Ginger. Ginger is a tasty spice. It is also a natural remedy used to treat a wide range of disorders. Active compounds 6-gingerol and 6-shogel in ginger can induce autophagy. These two compounds also have anti-cancer, anti-inflammatory, and anti-allergic effects. A super easy way to include ginger in your diet is that simply add ginger powder to your dishes, drinks, or baking. Cinnamon. Cinnamon is rich in antioxidants. Studies indicated that bioactive ingredient in cinnamon can increase autophagy. It can also help regulate blood sugar and has neuroprotective effects. Cinnamon is another tasty spice that often used in drinks and baking. When you look for cinnamon, it's better to get Ceylon cinnamon as it is more potent with the health benefits. Extra virgin olive oil. Olive oil plays an important role in Mediterranean diet. In a village in southern Italy, there are more than 300 people who are over 100 years old. Guess what? No age-related diseases such as dementia or stroke in these people. Researchers suggested that a diet rich in extra virgin olive oil might have benefits for age-related diseases, including Alzheimer's, because it can stimulate autophagy. Allopurinol is a polyphenol found in extra virgin olive oil. It can help encourage autophagy in the brain, reduce nerve damage, and reduce cognitive impairment. When choosing extra virgin olive oil, it's worth to pay attention on the quality because not all of them has good quality. I want to share a tip for choosing extra virgin olive oil. As you can see here, this is a type of extra virgin olive oil that is unfiltered. Unfiltered olive oil is better for autophagy because it contains higher polyphenol content. Here you can see some sediment in the bottom. You can shake the bottle a little bit before use. Coffee. Coffee is another drink to promote autophagy. Both caffeinated and decaffeinated coffee can active autophagy. The polyphenols in coffee are also good for your brain health. Studies suggested that compounds in coffee can help protect brain cells and lower the risk of developing neurodegenerative disease by stimulating autophagy. Coconut oil. Studies indicate that the MCT oil found in coconut oil could help enhance autophagy. Coconut oil is also beneficial for your skin health. You can simply use coconut oil in your cooking or baking. If you don't like consume coconut oil in your diet, you can also supplement with pure MCT oil. Other foods. There are some other foods can help boost autophagy. For example, foods that rich in quercetin, such as apples and onions, certain types of mushrooms, including chaga and reishi, berries, including blueberries, acai berries, and elderberries, high polyphenol nuts, such as pecans, almonds, and hazelnuts. Hope you enjoyed today's video, and please let me know your thoughts and comments below. For more details, I've added some studies in the video description. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the Health MagPie channel for more videos like this.